I don't know what I was expecting. I had so many expectations. Such high, silly expectations. I had made a choice. I saw what I thought I wanted, and I went after it. Of course, it shouldn't come as a surprise to anyone when I tell you. Things didn't turn out like I'd hoped. Oh, Jack, you scared me.
I'm sorry, Miss Lowe. I didn't mean to startle you. It's, all this cloak and dagger stuff. I'm not used to it.
Jack, you can call me Amanda, please.
Of course. I'm sorry. Amanda.
I wasn't sure you'd come.
Neither was I. No offense, of course. I just mean, well, when you said to meet you in Timmy's classroom after hours, I wasn't sure what to say. I've never done anything like this before, you know. My wife.
You didn't come here to talk about your wife.
No. No, I didn't. It's so dark in here. I want to see you. How about some light?
No! Jack! Don't!
No one's here to see us.
This wasn't how I wanted it to be.